Next writ is mandamus. Mandamus means command. This writ is issued by Supreme Court or High Court under Article 32 and 226 respectively. This is a writ which is issued against public official when he fails to perform his duty or he refuses to do his duty. By this order, a command will be given to that public official to do his duty or to abstain from doing when he is not supposed to do something. Writ of habeas corpus can be issued against public and private officials. Writ of mandamus cannot be issued against private authorities. Who can issue writ of mandamus? Supreme Court and High Court can issue writ of mandamus. Parliament by Article 32 confer this power to issue a writ on any other court within the territory of India. Against whom writ of mandamus will be issued? It can be issued against public officials, against government, against corporation, against lower judiciary. It can be issued against tribunals as well. There are so many tribunals like administrative tribunals, for example, railway rates tribunal, income tax tribunal. So writ of mandamus can be issued against them. When writ of mandamus will not be issued? To order someone to do some work when that work is discretionary. If that work is mandatory, then only writ of mandamus will be issued. Number two, to enforce contractual obligations. Because contractual obligations are usually between private parties and writ of mandamus is a part of public law. Writ of mandamus cannot be issued against Indian president and governors. It cannot be issued to enforce departmental instructions when there is no statute on it or no statutory force behind it. It cannot be issued against Chief Justice of High Court acting in his official capacity. So these are the points. What is writ of mandamus? Who can issue writ of mandamus? Against whom writ of mandamus will be issued? When it will not be issued? So this was just a short lecture. Stay tuned till the next lecture. Goodbye and good luck.